Meta's V-JEPA 2, the AI model that teaches robots using raw video, no human labels. Meta has just unveiled V-JEPA 2, a 1.2 billion parameter world model that learns from raw video. No extra labels, no human hand-holding, just pure observation. It's built on the Joint Embedding Predictive Architecture, or JEPA. It's designed to help robots understand, predict, and plan even in unfamiliar environments. Basically, it watches the world, figures out how stuff works, and learns to act. Teaching happens in two stages. First, it learns over a million hours of video and images, spotting patterns and how things move and interact. Then, with just 62 hours of robot control data, it learns how to use that understanding to take action. In testing, it performed well on tasks like pick and place, using visual cues to plan actions. For more complex challenges, it breaks things down into sub-goals, like a robot with a to-do list. Success rates range from 65% to 80%, even in new settings. A solid performance for a system that's never seen the environment before. Meta's also released three new benchmarks, Initial Physics 2, MVPBench, and CausalVQA, to test physical reasoning, video comprehension, and cause and effect. V-JEPA 2 is available for research and commercial use, and it's another big step towards real-world robots that can learn more like we do, just with fewer coffee breaks. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robots can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.